Good morning children, today's second class mathematics. Today we are starting term 2. In previous class we are completed term 1. Today everyone open after the class term 2 book mass. Okay, term 2 book mass subject, that is textbook page number 4646 in term 2. In this term 2 we are starting first chapter, addition of bigger numbers. In term 1, we are studying how to add the 2-digit numbers. But in this term 2, we are adding bigger numbers. Okay, in that exercise 1.1, adding 2 3-digit numbers. 1, 2, these are 2. 1, 2, 3, 3-digit numbers. If how many place values they are giving? See, 1s, 10s, 100s. They given 3 place values, means it is known as 3-digit number. 2, how many did they given? 1, 2. 2, 3-digit numbers addition. Okay, that is exercise 1.1, page number 46 and 47. After the class, you have to open your textbook and have to check it. Page number 47, add is there, first bit. See. 1s, 10s, 100. Did they given 3 place values? Out of these 3, first which place we can add, children? First we can add 1s place. O, N, E, S. 1s, it is 10s, it is 100s. H, U, N, D, R, E, D, S. It is 100s place. Okay? First you can add the 1s place number. 2 plus 6. 2 in the mind, take 6 fingers. Okay, observe carefully. First number you can keep in your mind. Next number, open fingers. So here, 2 in the mind, take 6 fingers. 2 after, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you can write down 8 in the 1's place. Next, 1's place answer, you must write down in the 1's place only. Don't mix with the tens place answer. Okay. Next, 4 plus 0. 4 in the mind, take 0. Means nothing. So, 4 plus 0, the answer is 4 only. 1 plus 2. 1 in the mind, take 2 fingers. 1 after, 2, 3. The answer is 348. 3 is in hundreds place, 4 is in tens place. 8 is in 1's place. So we can read as 348. Now go for the next question. 234 plus 432. First which place we can add, children? 1's place. 4 plus 2. 4 in the mind. Take 2 fingers. 4 after. 5, 6. 6 write down in the 1's place. 3 plus 3. 3 in the mind. Take 3 fingers. 3 after. 4, 5, 6. Next, 2 plus 4. 2 in the mind. Take 4 fingers. 2 after. 3, 4, 5, 6. So the answer is here 6. Next, come for the next question. 670 plus 129. 0 plus 9. 0 in the mind, take 9 fingers. 0 after, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the answer is 9. Next, 7 plus 2. 7 in the mind, take 2 fingers. 7 after, 8, 9. So 9 write down in the tens place. 6 plus 1, 7. 6 in the mind, take 1 finger. 6 after, 7. So, 7 I written in the hundreds place. Next, 584 plus 215. First, which place we can add, children? We can add 1's place first. 4 plus 5. 4 in the mind, take 5 fingers. 4 after, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next, 8 plus 1. 8 in the mind, take one finger. 8 after 9. 5 plus 2. 5 in the mind, take two fingers. 5 after 6, 7. The answer is 799. Next question. 549 plus 300. First, which place we can add, children? We can add 1's place. 9 plus 0, 9. 4 plus 0, 4. 5 plus 3, 5 in the mind. Take 3 fingers. 5 after 6, 7, 8. Okay? For example, here 9 is there. 9 in the mind. 0 means don't open any fingers. So, 9 means the answer 9 only. 4 plus 0 also. Open 4 fingers. 0 means don't open any fingers. How many fingers remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, I will take 4. Okay? If we add 0 to any number, we will get the number itself. Okay, children? This is the addition of bigger numbers. It is in your textbook, page number 47 is there. So, today your homework is complete in textbook page number 46 and 47. That is in term 2. Term 1 completed, children. Today onwards, we are discussing about term 2. Once everyone look at the book page number 46, children. Addition of bigger numbers. Here they given get started with. What did they given, children? Get started. In this, what did they given? Add the following. Colored the spaces according to the color code. Here color code did they given? 40 and 64 in this color. 29 and 65 in pink color. 51 and 71 is blue. 85 and 72 in green. 40 and 64 in orange. Here did they given like boxes. You have to shade with this remaining box with crayon. For example, they given here 50 plus 21. And for this they given like this box. Okay? And first of all you can add the given numbers. Okay? 0 plus 1, 1. 5 plus 2, 5 in the mind. Take 2 fingers. 5 after 6, 7. The answer is 71. Here what did they given? 85 and 72 in this green. 71 means you have to use this green crayon. Okay? You have to shade like this. Using which crayon here? Green. Okay. Next. 55 plus 10. 5 plus 0? 5. 5 plus 1? 6. 65 means pink crayon. This one shade with the pink. Like this. Okay? Use the pink crayon and shade. Next here. 25 plus 15. 30. 30 means which one? 30 means did they given here? They did not given. They given this 29 and 65 means here also you have to shade pink only. Means this number to this number. Okay? Like this, you have to finish this. Get started, babe. First, add and you can observe what answer you are getting. Next, you have to observe. For that answer, which color crayon you have to use? Use only crayons for shading. You have to finish this. Get started, babe. After this, page number 47, exercise 1.1, first bit. Here to here, only first bit. Don't do the second bit. Second bit tomorrow I will explain. You have to finish only this. Okay? This is your homework today. Thank you.